This is my 2023 Gems in the Rough submission.
Thank you.